Can you start by telling us a little about yourself and your role at Dell?
Sure. So my name is Joe Cotnoir. I manage the business process enablement team in our HR services organization under the business architect and technology group. So my role specifically, we have oversight of the RPA program within HR and facilities, where we manage the development, deployment, and implementation of all of our automation solutions in there.
Excellent. So you're the perfect person for this discussion. So Joe, when we start automating a key business function such as HR, a function like this is very important in ensuring very high employee satisfaction, right? Can you start by telling us what kind of processes in HR are you currently automating?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, so the biggest thing that we like to look at in HR is taking a look at these transactional opportunities that our team members are having to do in and out of our core systems. I mean, we make a heavy investment in our core systems, Workday, ServiceNow, Fieldglass, but by doing so, we need to also, you know, transact inside of those systems. If you think of the HR function, a lot of people think it's the hands-on human interaction at front and center, but there's a whole bunch of things that happen behind the scenes. So for us in the RPA program, we really try to look at how we can automate all of these back-end transactional roles today so that our team members who are doing these transactional roles can really begin to add more value in their role, begin to do more and more human in the human resources, if you will. And then also, you know, we can expand our services, extend our services, and add a really just more high touch opportunity on these. So in the same time, we can have this same group of HR professionals, but instead of focusing on all of this transactional type work in all of our core systems, instead we're able to really repurpose and refocus that value to translate that to our team members.
You mentioned the word human touch, right? And that's very important when we look at cross automation.
Yeah, absolutely.
One of the goals we're trying to enable our audiences is to understand that when you're automating across organizations, it's not just the HR piece, right? You have to automate across HR, IT, facilities. Can you throw a little more color on that, right? I mean, this. How do we break these what we call as departmental silos that exist between these organizations?
Sure. I mean, so obviously, you know, my main focus in the HR space doesn't necessarily mean that I'm only interacting and transacting with our HR professionals. I mean, at Dell, we have a centralized RPA COE, fantastic group. They manage all of our infrastructure. They manage all of our licensing. They manage our best practices. So really, it's a good opportunity to really spread all of the information and education that we learn in the individual functions where we do have automation and share those best practices across all the individual other functions. So really, the RPA effort at Dell is certainly not limited to HR by any means. We're obviously a piece, probably a small piece of the overall automation, but it really is just, you know, kind of one other, brick in that overall RPA journey that we have.